up. Basket counts. He has six.
Coming off a scoreless first quarter, he's found a little rhythm here.
The three, Hardaway. Kept. Oh, a beautiful feed leads to a monster jam.
Great player movement, great ball movement. That's fun to watch.
Left in the second quarter. Here's Thomas. And he's going to the line for two. The official saw contact while he was going up. And he makes the first. So Chicago ends up going with a new group.
Isaiah Thomas.
And that's good as he hits both shots. Chicago trailing here. Jordan with it. They set the screen. He's off on the first. And he sinks the second. Here's Thomas. Outside Irving. Launches a three. Fires in the triple. Irving's got 5 points in the quarter. So it's Boston. They have a nice 9 point.
Some great postseason action in the first half of play. A healthy lead has been built for the Boston Celtics.
It's impressive how well they've protected the ball. No messy dribbling. They've kept it on the string, fellas, and that's prevented the other guys from getting free.
Looking at how the Celtics are doing in this series. Glad you could join us. Ryan Anderson and...
And thanks for sticking with us as this round one game continues. Here's Peyton. Pass to Jordan. And he lobs it up. And the lob disrupted. Not to be. Irving with it. Jordan picks him up. And for Chicago.
And even from where we're sitting, you can clearly tell it was a foul.
First personal foul. First team foul.
And he drops a first.
At the line for two.
And good on the second, so he makes them both. To help. Here's Curvin. And too long on the shot. And it's the Bulls with the ball. They trail by 11. And slam! Not by Jordan.
Playing from behind, it's amazing he chose a dunk with that high a difficulty rating.
Yeah, no question. That was a stellar move with plenty of swagger. Impressive looks on the AT&T 5G slam cam. To the middle. Ooh, and they immediately answer that. They've got it on the other end.
You can really read the floor. Precision pass in rhythm.
Jordan, the pass to Robinson. And he got the whistle on the way up. So he'll be headed to the line for a pair.
The officials were right on top of that.
And he can't get the first one. And the second free throw is good. It's the Celtics ball. Here's Thomas. 6 points for him. Outside Irving. Pass to Malone. It's hauled in by Robinson. Robinson's got his sixth rebound on the night. Here's Pippen. Three-pointer, no good.
And the defense got away with one there. I mean, that's a shot he typically makes.
Here's Curvin. Robinson with the block. And that one's good. Give him eight. 2 minutes gone in this third quarter now. Now Jordan. 5 points in the game. Down low.
Oh, and there's a one-hand jam. Now, B.A., you know they would love for him to get more of those opportunities.
Well, that would cut into the deficit quickly if he does. Here's Thomas. And he sinks out. Digging the back of the rim on the way in. Thomas has got 8 points.
And this is what you want to do when you've got a big lead. You must stay aggressive.
I'm impressed with their intensity tonight. They came in focused, and they've executed.
The pass, the catch, the slam. What a clean play.
Man, absolutely jaw-dropping. Pass to Gervin. Here's Thomas. Looking to end his cold spell. Gervin with the bucket. And Boston leads by 12.
And it gets even worse for them. I mean, he just waltzes down the lane, extending their advantage. Not good.
An uncontested shot at the rim. You have to compete at all times.
Thomas. Robinson with the block. Here's Jordan. Pass to Kemp from behind the arc. Rebounded by Gervin. Here's Thomas. Deflected. Just under 3.5 minutes played here in the third quarter. Here's Bird. Give him 8. Can't hit from the elbow. Pass to Jordan. And they call over the back here. Too much contact.
Sometimes it's just better to give up the rebound instead of fighting through the guy.
I will say I like the aggressiveness, but you hurt your team making poor decisions, and that was one of them.
Here's Malone. And so he draws the foul, headed to the line to shoot a pair.
Second personal foul.
The first one falls.
Second team foul. At the line.
Now he makes both free throws.
If they keep hitting free throws at this clip, it'll help them seal the deal.
Time called here. The Bulls decide to talk it over. And Chicago has possession. It's a 14-point game. To the paint. Here's Ewing. Nice assist and nice finish. Solid play all the way around.
That's a well-timed, well-coordinated play. Comes right off the pick for the lay-in.
Thomas misses.
He really can't buy a bucket, but his teammates have his back.
Here's Pippen. A shot, no good. And Boston going the other way now. Pass to Malone. And it's good for two. He's got 12.
And he was dominant in their last outing. And the same thing here tonight. He is in a terrific group right now.
Here's the thing. He's a guy who will go on hot streaks for you over a number of games.
Tipped away. Here's Thomas. Takes it inside. And the shot goes in. Thomas has got 4 points now in the quarter.
So good at the rim. A slow defensive rotation leads to the easy lane.
Dubars misses.
And this is exactly who you want taking that shot. You just missed it.
Pass to Thomas. 46 seconds left in the third quarter here. Here's Malone. It's deflected. Here's Dubars. Out left to the wing. Outside Payton. Here's Pippen. He's guarded by Irving. Kept alive.
Well, he's put up zeros for an entire quarter. Not the way you try to get back into this ball game.
On the wing, Irving. Beyond the arc. And again, Boston with the triple.
That's the pass you want. Orchestrating the offense, creating for others.
And so it's Boston out in front by 19 going into the break. Their defense has forced a number of and a worthy candidate tonight as we take a look at our State Farm assist of the game.
Yeah, just shredding the defense with that feed. Zero chance to stop that.
Creating plays for others. It's an art form, but it's also a discipline. Fantastic job.
Thanks for joining us again for round one of the NBA playoffs. Pass to Johnson. Here's Danley. Low block shot. Tipped. And for Chicago, it's Johnson with a drive to the left wing. Here's Danley, guarded by Payton. Back to Johnson. Down low. Another shot. Here's McHale. Oh, he brings it down with a two-handed jam.
As a defender, you have to get more physical with him in the post.
And if you don't, they keep finding the matchup every time up the floor.
And for Boston, the shot's good. They have really been in control of this one.
You don't want to get complacent here.
Pass to McHale. To the right side. Here's Danley to the middle. Here's Walton. Second shot opportunity. The kick out to Johnson. Here's Moncrief. And the three off target.
There was a mix-up defensively. Left him all alone. You just couldn't hit it.
Incredible. I mean, high energy in transition. Just beating the defense up the floor.
And I just love it when the fast break results in a high percentage look. Not always the case these days.
Here's Payton. Rebound Boston. Here's Moncrief. The putback.
You want your bigs playing big. Rips it down in traffic.
So it'll be two free throws. He was fouled in the act of shooting. All right, guys, what do you think about the hustle stats for the Celtics?
Their defense, it's their defense. It has been downright incredible so far. Being disruptive and coming up with steals left and right.
Well, another thing to look at is their impressive block numbers. They have not been giving shooters an easy time tonight, knocking away lots of shots.
Inside. Here's Mullen. From down in the low post, it goes.
His team is down because he's not shooting enough. There's no reason he shouldn't be getting more looks right now.
Fantastic ball movement for them tonight.
If things are definitely working offensively, a balanced attack is just so much harder to defend.
And here's Chicago. It's been eight unanswered for them. Here's Jordan. Banked it in off the glass.
That's good planning, and that's good execution. And that's a great look.
A little over 2.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth. Here's Irving. The basket drops, and he gets fouled on the shot. One free throw.
What tremendous focus to absorb the contact and find a way there to finish.
That free throw good from Irving. Now a timeout called by Chicago. Now let's present New Balance Player of the Game.
Yeah, he attacked the block all game and has been rewarded for it. The fundamentals that he displayed are why he got whatever he wanted out there on the floor. Hey, let's face it, the defense had no answer for him.
Yep, and now they're going to the second round. He's in a zone and paving the way for his squad right now. All right, let's get a report from Allie.
I was able to listen in on what Chicago's coach was going over with his team. He called out their ball control, saying, quote, no more turnovers. That has to be the mindset. We need to stop rushing and start dictating.
Good job there.
And looking to shoot as many threes as possible. This kind of confidence is impressive to see.
And there's the screen. Here's Jordan. Here's Rodman. And he takes it in for the layup off a very nice feed.
They're finding ways to get the ball into the paint. Five consecutive buckets.
Pass to Gervin.
Chicago foul. Gary Payton. Second personal foul. Second team foul.
Outside Irving. Here's Thomas, guarded by Payton. Driving inside, Thomas. That's good. Thomas has got 9 points now in the second half.
And he gives up some size inside, but makes a great adjustment on the finish.
And that takes skill and the ability to make adjustments as you're going up.
First personal foul, second team foul.
Here's Jordan. And so he draws the foul, heading to the line to shoot a pair. That one's off. He hits the second from the line. They absolutely want to add to what's already a big lead.
No question, B.A. No reason to let up. Just keep playing the game.
Robinson with a steal. Here's Rodman. And it's Bird with a rebound. Boston with the ball. Their biggest lead of the game is 21. Pass to Malone. Here's Thomas. The three is up. That one doesn't drop. Now Chicago takes it the other way. 1:27 left in the fourth quarter.
Moses Malone, third personal foul. Fourth team foul.
Throws good. Jordan.
One for the Bulls. Michael.
And both free throws good for Jordan. Boston with the ball. They lead by 14. Outside Irving. Pass to Durbin. He makes no mistake. Slam dunk.
Gotta love how they just maintain their intensity, even when they're this far up.
They don't want to leave no chance for a comeback. Just focus on playing the right way.
And Jordan comes to help. And he goes up strong.
Just about do it. Big time shot in the final stretches here.
This has been flat out a dominant performance. They earned this victory all the way.
Here's Robinson. Boston with a rebound. 44 seconds left in the final.
She know what's on my mind. All eyes on me. I want all my free. I could tat a 100 on my face. I could call out 100 names. Got a $20 bill, get your hands up. You survived last year, get your hands up. I know that money tight. They send me check like I should stash some, but we gon' ball for the night. Yeah, I said it. Gotta let them know. My cousin to the pain gone.
Welcome, everyone. Thanks for tuning into 2K Sports. We've got some NBA action for you coming up. This is Kevin Harlan with Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony. David Aldridge is on our sideline. We've got the San Antonio Spurs facing the Golden State Warriors. Look at the San Antonio Spurs opening line. We've got Antetokounmpo, Damian Lillard out there with Kyrie Irving. Then there's Kawhi Leonard, and it's Embiid in at the five. The Spurs shooting their first free throw of the evening.
Clearly an MVP caliber talent now. Embiid continues to impress with his versatility on both ends. A man that big should be able to do the stuff that he does with the ball.
And he's not going to miss that sort of an opportunity from deep.
Lillard against Davis. It's stolen by Curry. Floats it up for Davis. And stolen by Kyrie Irving. Lillard with it. Picked up by Davis. Lillard, the pass to Adetokounmpo. Knocked away. And it's out of bounds. Nice touch by Curry. Against Irving. The feed to Embiid. Good, and the assist goes to Irving. Embiid's got 5 points so far.
And the slashing Embiid is impossible to match up with. Terrific at cutting off the ball after the screen.
You almost have to assume he's going to knock those down. He is that open.
Embiid with a screen on Cousins. Lillard. And Lillard puts it down.
And one step ahead of the defense with that solid screen.
And then Greg, the monster dunk to finish it off.
Boy, picture perfect teamwork that time, guys. One guy sacrificing for the other. That's how you succeed in this league.
Here's Curry, following the bucket by the Spurs. Moves back up. One up, one down. 2 points with his first shot in this game.
Tell you what, Cousins knows he's got the green light to take these quick catch-and-shoot shots, and he's confident in doing so.
Leonard finds Embiid, and there's a ball on Curry. That's his first foul. Giannis sets a screen for Lillard. And that's a bounce. San Antonio will retain possession. About 2 minutes played here in the first quarter. Keeps it alive, and Embiid is right there. He has 7.
More than likely, if there's a second chance bucket to be had, Embiid will get it. Makes him work even harder on the boards when he knows there's pay dirt at the end of it.
Now, here's Cousins. Kicks to Harden. It's Durant on the wing. And he's good on the three ball.
He's somebody that's really comfortable carrying the offense to go.
So Lillard will bring it up for the San Antonio Spurs. Over in the corner, Adetokounmpo. Kicks it out to Lillard. Adetokounmpo, a screen on Harden. And Adetokounmpo shoots it in.
Tell you what, I can watch this move and this movie all night long. Irving doing a nice job getting his team quality shots.
Just over 2.5 minutes played here so far in the first quarter. Time now to turn to our sideline reporter, David Aldridge. David.
Hey, Kevin. I was able to talk to Golden State's head coach. He said, I consider this a must-win game for us. We need to close this series out at home. We're putting ourselves in a very difficult spot. Tonight is going to be a battle. Well, this team's honest, Kevin. Back to you.
Thank you, David. Clay Johnson, he's checked in for the Warriors.
Not much falling for him this quarter, guys, and you can sense his frustration.
Giannis is screen on Curry to the paint. It's stolen by Davis. Sinks that one from the post.
Once AD gets the ball inside, he's about there. And a little power takes care of the rest.
Here's Irving. And the call on the shot sends him to the line. That one on Johnson. In a moment now, quickly take a look at the offensive coach.
Everything working for them inside so far, guys. Tons of high-quality shots that they're knocking down inside.
And I also have to bring up their passing game. They've been moving the ball with great precision so far and creating great looks for their teammates. I mean, the range is just unreal. Curry can make even the toughest shots look easy.
With the basket on the assist by Lillard. Irving's got 5.
The real come at us, and we're coming right back at you.
A little back and forth from long range. I love it. That's a terrific answer there.
Cousins, no good.
That's the kind of D you need when he's got the ball near the hoop. They were all over it.
Embiid with a screen on Thompson. Pass to Embiid. Shoots over Cousins.
2 minutes remaining in the first. 2 minutes.
Shoots a fader. It's rebounded by Golden State. Davis, the pass to Cousins. Embiid with the steal. Lillard with it, picked up by Thompson. Leonard kicks to Irving. To the middle. It's stolen by Davis. Thompson outside. Fires the jumper from the corner and nails it. So it's San Antonio now. Now Irving. He has five. He's looking for Giannis and finds him.
Not only does Davis have great skill, but he is tremendously agile. He can get shots from just about anywhere on the court.
Yeah, good job to take it right at him.
Yeah, really left him no choice there. He had the foul. Keeping him guarding the easy bucket.
The Warriors shooting their first shots from the free throw line tonight. Different look here for the Warriors. Griffin's checked in for Davis. Paul George comes in for Kevin Durant. James Harden is checked in for Klay Thompson. And it's Rose in for Stephen Curry.
Watch out now. The process is at work.
59 seconds left in the first quarter of the game. Loads it up for Cousins. Oh, a nice defensive play to disrupt the alley-oop. Three-pointer, Lillard. No good on the shot. And Golden State will come the other way. Pass to Harden. Over in the corner, Rose. No good on the triple.
Rare you'll see him miss such an open look.
Here's Antetokounmpo. Griffin with some nice D.
That's a surprise. I mean, really out of character for him to miss when the defense is not right up on him.
George against Antetokounmpo. And George with the stuff.
Look at how high George gets off these drives to the hoop. Banging it down with the violence of a madman.
Out of bounds, Golden State takes possession. Seven seconds left here in the first quarter. 3 seconds left.
And I love the defensive button. Always going to give you his best effort at that end of the floor. Uses his lift, his side.
Plenty of offense in this closely contested first quarter of play. Warriors ahead. They lead by one. We've got more NBA basketball coming your way in just a minute. And we're back. Good to have you with us for 2K Sports coverage of Game 6. And a moment here to take a look at the scoring breakdown for the Warriors.
You know, right from the start, it seemed they got hot from three-point range, pulling apart the defense and racking up the points, too.
And another thing, guys, they've been very active tonight, frequently creating scoring opportunities off turnovers.
On the court for San Antonio here in the second. Jimmy Butler is out there with Draymond Green. And it's Nikola Jokic. And it's Wall. And it's Beal in at the shooting guard position. The shot by Beal, no good. And so it's Rose bringing it up for Golden State. They lead by four. And finished off by Rose.
Just love when Rose goes hard like this, guys. I mean, still, even after the injuries, showing no fear.
Beal can't get it to go. Here's the Warriors with the ball. They lead by six, their biggest margin. Griffin passes to Harden. Quarter number two with just over a minute gone. On the left block. And he tries off the glass, but it's no good. They've been looking out of sync offensively.
Yeah, their offense has ground to a standstill.
Beal and stolen by Love. Thirteen feet away.
Oh! My goodness. You know, Harden's done a nice job really increasing his playmaking over the last few years and excels at finding teammates.
And that last look brought to you by the AT&T 5G Slam
Cable. Hey, hard to decide which is better, the pass, the catch, or the slam.
There's no wrong answer. Sensational alley-oop.
Tell you what, you wouldn't know they're the team trailing when they're able to pull off plays like that.
Pass to George. Lets the three fly. A rebound by the Spurs. Here's Beal, and it's sent back by George.
George clearly one of the best two-way players in the game. He never takes a playoff.
Some changes for Golden State. Anthony Davis, he's checked in for Griffin. Kevin Durant comes in for George. Stephen Curry is subbed in for Derrick Rose. The Spurs again finish from the free throw line. They're 3 for 3. Free throw, good. Jokic.
You know, what makes Jokic truly exceptional in my mind is the breadth and depth of his versatility. You know, he's a really good passer, maybe the greatest passing big guy we've seen in a long time. And that, to me, is a tremendous distinction, not to mention how he scores and does the other stuff he does out there.
A shot by Harden, wide open, connects from three-point range. Harden's got 6 in the quarter.
Nice job by James Harden knocking that one down, making use of those short corner three-point shooting spots.
Quarter two and just under 2.5 minutes gone by.
Get up and make some noise once again for Jokic.
Down low. And Jokic throws it down.
Boy, Jokic always in sync with his teammates, which is part of why he's able to put together these highlight reel sequences.
Wall against Curry. From deep. And another three for Golden State.
That's the kind of D that you're not going to find success with, guys. They've got to get a hand in the face.
Spurs trail by 8. Outside Butler. And he gets the whistle. 2 free throws coming up.
Well, Butler combines strength and aggressiveness with a really good basketball IQ. He sees the defender roll out of position and takes advantage of it.
Some changes here for the Warriors. DeMarcus Cousins, he's checked in for Love. And it's Klay Thompson in for James Harden. And San Antonio with the change here, too. Vucevic checked in for Draymond Green. Curry outside. They get the rebound. Here's Davis. And that'll be 2 free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. That one on Vucevic.
That is textbook. When you're talking to pump fake, well executed that time. So good at knowing how to use that shot fake effectively.
Lillard checked in for the Spurs. And both free throws good for Davis.
And it's been a really good day for him at the line. Some other bigs have well-documented problems on their free throws. He's not one of them.
And Vucevic throws it down.
Now that is a terrific cut to the basket by Vucevic. I mean, really excelling in the pick-and-roll set.
And Thompson launches it from deep. And the Warriors miss again. Spurs trail by 6. Here's Beal. Good, and Butler gets the assist.
Great teamwork punctuated by a strong finish.
That is the perfect fast break, guys. Getting a hoop before the defense can get set.
Bangs on the trifecta.
And they're getting their points now almost exclusively from the triple. 4 of their last 5 makes are from beyond the arc.
It's hard for me to watch this. I mean, the defense practically giving them those shots.
They're finding lanes to the hoop now with consistency. 5 buckets in a row from the paint.
And on the flip side, the defenders have to show more fight on the interior. They've got to offer more resistance here. You know, guys, you can tell he wants to contribute more, but his teammates have picked up the slack for him. That's what being on the team is all about.
Cousins with it, now guarded by Vucevic. Another shot. A shot by Thompson, and no one's around. Traps in the tray. Thompson's got the lead up to 8 now for the Warriors. Now, here's Lillard. Oh, Vucevic in position.
You know, this is why you run the offense through Damian Lillard. I mean, sure, he's going to get his, but he's also going to make sure others get theirs, too.
Curry against Lillard. Count it. Curry's got 14.
He knew what he wanted to do all along. The teardrop.
And so it's Jokic with the ball. He brings it up for San Antonio. Jokic with a screen on Curry. Here's Lillard. Backed in off the glass. 6 points for him.
The defense not putting up any fight on the inside. They've allowed 10 straight points in the paint.
That's not the kind of streak you want to be part of defensively. Tighten it up, fellas.
Thompson way outside. And it's out of bounds. Last touch by Thompson. So San Antonio going with an almost entirely new front. Embiid. He's checked in for Jokic. Giannis Antetokounmpo comes in for Nikola Vucevic. Leonard, he's checked in for Jimmy Butler. And Irving subbed in for Bradley Beal.
I'd love to see them impose themselves a little more on the backcourt. That's a great way to find confidence. Always a surefire way to get back in the game.
Well, guys, they need to do something to reduce this deficit. We'll see if that's the answer.
And no need to rush this. Let the clock run down.
Yeah, don't give them another possession here.
Embiid against Cousins. The wide open look for Durant. Off target there. That would have pushed the lead to double digits. Lillard from deep three-point land. And that one released in time, but no good. It's been all about Stephen Curry.
Welcome, everybody, and in this crucial Game 6, there's some second-half work to be done for the San Antonio Spurs.
Well, don't get me started with their perimeter D. They're standing around flat-footed, not closing down on shooters quickly enough. The result is way too many open threes, and at halftime, the deficit, that couldn't be avoided.
Looking at the series breakdown for the Warriors. With a chance to close out the series at home, you know they're feeling... That'll do it for our show tonight. Thanks for joining us, and we'll send you back.
And we're happy to have you back for more playoff basketball here in round one. Really an incredible game from Stephen Curry.
Yeah, he's just been raining down on him from deep here. Talk about dialed in.
Well, you know, the stroke looks fantastic. Even when he's had a hand in his face, it hasn't affected him at all.
Davis is out there with DeMarcus Cousins. Then there's Stephen Curry. Then it's Harden. And it's KD in at the three slot. That's the Warriors five. And that was another look at the fantastic Mobile One drive that happened a moment ago.
And the awareness of his footwork and body on that drive. Wow.
Leonard finds Irving. Kicks it out to Lillard. Over Durant. Just fine to shoot. There's Embiid. Irving from long range. Harden grabs the miss. Warriors leading by 10. From downtown. The shot off that time. Leonard inside. Defended by Durant. Offensive rebound. Second half rolling along now. About a minute to play here. It's three outside. Throws it from outside. Curry's got 19 points.
It's just one of those nights where Curry finds a rhythm and just keeps on flowing. This show never gets old.
And Damian Lillard with the jam.
That should give him a nice little jolt.
Yeah, it has to. They need a jolt GA.
And you know, that's exactly what happens when you don't settle. That's the result. Tremendous effort and a big time finish there.
And even without that three ball dropping for him, the defense should have done more on that last play.
Irving, the Warriors pull it in. Cousins has got 7 rebounds in the game. And there's the call on Joel Embiid. That is his first foul of the game. Harden against Irving. On the high post. Good on the jump shot. Harden's got 4 points in the quarter.
Mid-range, not a problem for Harden.
Kicks it out to Lillard. Leonard looking over the floor. Antetokounmpo, a screen on Durant. Scooped up. That's good, and the Warrior leaders get down now to just 11 on the basket from Antetokounmpo.
You can tell that Giannis takes pride in his activity level, the way he plays, his intensity level. And you see the result of that activity on second chance buckets like this.
It's Curry outside. Rebound San Antonio. Embiid's got his 4th rebound with that last one here tonight. And it's Leonard. That time on the assist by Irving. Leonard's got it back down to a single digit deficit for the Spurs. To the inside. And it's Davis finishing it off.
Davis, a game-wrecking presence around the basket. Excellent agility for a big guy.
And Davis sends it back. has got their lead up to 14 out of the Warriors. San Antonio calls timeout. Tom Phillips checked in for James Harden. John Wall checked in for San Antonio. 3 minutes gone now in the third quarter. On the wing, Irving. The kick out to Wall. San Antonio again missing. So it's Davis who bring the ball up for Golden State. Their defense has only allowed 6 points in the second half, and it's going to be out of bounds. The Spurs will take it.
Well, that's a moment he'd like to archive. Embarrassing lapse of judgment there.
Always good to get another look at a terrific defensive play.
Hey, bringing that postseason intensity, so critical. You know, these plays can change the trajectory and outcome of a game.
Leonard with no one around. Good, and the assist goes to Irving. Irving's got 4 assists in the game. Now the pass to Cousins. Back to Curry. Golden State moving the ball around. Thompson from long range. San Antonio with the rebound. Wall looking it over. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
One of the things that makes Wall so tough in this position is his athleticism, and he's able to use that to draw fouls inside.
He hits both from the stripe. Warriors leading by 9. And here is Curry. He's got 22. A 3-pointer is right on target.
Guys, I'll tell you what, feels like everything is coming easy to him. Just taking what he sees and capitalizing.
And it's on the call. That is his first foul of the game.
And really good defensive play to get off there and square up.
Excellent example of toughness and physicality on defense. Got his nose right in the middle of things and made a play.
Looking at who's out there now for the Warriors. Love check in for Cousins. Paul George comes in for Anthony Davis. James Harden, he's checked in for Klay Thompson. And it's Rose in for Curry. Harden, that's good.
Adjustment time for these guys. The defense has to make some adjustments.
Here's Giannis. Takes it off the glass. Antetokounmpo's got 4 points this quarter.
They are just killing them on the interior.
Yeah, you can't say that with enough emphasis. I mean, the defenders are just not being aggressive enough down low. You got to play with some physicality in the paint.
1:14 left to play in the third. Here's Irving into the lane. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two.
You know, on the drive, Irving probably anticipates the foul there or even expects it. He's too sharp to let it surprise you.
And the Warriors making a change here. Griffin's checked in. So San Antonio going with an almost entirely new group here. Jokic, he's checked in for Joel Embiid. Draymond Green comes in for Giannis Antetokounmpo. Jimmy Butler is checked in for Kawhi Leonard. And Damian Lillard subbed in for John Wall. 51 seconds left here in the third quarter. Pass to Irving. Stolen by Harden. Here is Rose. Basket is good. He'll get a chance for one more at the line.
Quite as aggressive from outside as they were in the first half. Sticking to the high percentage shots. Playing smart with the lead.
John Wall checked in for Damian Lillard.
Well, I tell you what, this guy gives you everything he's got when he's out there. That's what you love about Derrick Rose, how fierce he is as a competitor.
That should give him a nice little jolt.
Yeah, it has to. They need a jolt GA.
And, you know, that's exactly what happens when you don't settle. That's the result. Tremendous effort and a big-time finish there.
Rose passes to Love over Butler. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line. The Warriors shoot their 6th and 7th free throw attempts tonight. The first one falls.
In his career, Love got the stretch 4 label, but he's always rejected it. He prefers to call himself a post player who can shoot.
Bradley Beal's checked in for the Spurs. They kick it out to Green. Good, it's Beal picking up the assist. Green's got his 2nd bucket of the game to go.
And there's a pattern starting to take shape here. They're working it inside and getting good shots from close range.
Well, I agree with you. Four of their last five baskets have been exactly of that variety.
That shot wide open. Harden's got a high three score for the Warriors.
And for perimeter scoring, I have to imagine it was a topic of discussion at halftime.
Certainly. I mean, they saw a weakness in the perimeter defense and took advantage of it.
And here at the end of the third quarter, it's a double-digit ball game. And how about a look now at our assist of the game, brought to you by State Farm.
Yeah, and I like the fact we get to see this pass one more time. A magnificent feed, and you love to see your off guard taking over the playmaking duties with this much skill.
Yeah, platinum level dime dropping there, fellas. Accurate and on time.
NBA playoff round one. Thanks for joining us as we get back to the action on the court. On the floor for San Antonio, Jokic is out there with Green, and there's Jimmy Butler, and it's Wall, and it's Beal in a position. A wide open look for Love, and another three for Golden State.
Love's three-point shooting ability helps draw big men away from the hoop, and that's really valuable to this offense.
Green kicks to Beal. There's Jokic, and Jokic moves it down.
And how about the offensive rebound with a little extra punch on the putback?
You're right, Greg. As they look to trim the deficit, could we see them send a few more bodies to the boards from here on out? Maybe, just maybe.
Well, I don't think it would be a bad idea, but I mean, they could use all the second chance points they can get.
And stolen by Butler. And oh, here we go with Green. Nobody down. And he hits the whistle. Two free throws coming up. It's going to be on James Harden.
What I appreciate most about Green is his leadership. Strong vocally on and off the floor. Wow. What, he have something in his eye on that shot?
Maybe. DeMarcus Cousins, he's checked in for the Warriors. Davis comes in for Kevin Love.
Cousins plays with that kind of force. It really puts the defense in a pickle and typically leads to him being fouled.
And let's get your take, guys, on the scoring breakdown for the Warriors.
The three-pointers and how well they're able to shoot them. You wonder if they can keep it up, and boy, have it.
I love the fact they've done tremendous work on the offensive glass. A lot of second-chance opportunities as they've kept that ball alive.
Back to Butler. The jump hook. That misses off the backboard. That's good from Stephen Curry.
And it just seems like every year, Curry takes on even more responsibility for his team's success.
And the Warriors with a completely new five on the floor. Antetokounmpo checked in for San Antonio. Spurs trail by 16. Wall passes to Jokic. He can't get that one. And so here is Golden State. 16-point lead, the largest margin in the game. For three, Love, and the Warriors miss again.
Boy, they dodged one there, guys. I mean, he got the wide-open look that he wanted, just didn't knock it down.
Out of bounds, Golden State takes possession. Stephen Curry is checked in for the Warriors. Game moves along. 2 minutes gone here in the fourth. Thompson is double. Outside, George. And again, no good by Golden State.
And thus far, they've managed to overcome an off game from him offensively.
Butler finds Beal. Thompson against Butler. The kick out to Wall. Beal from long range. Rebound Love.
And now only one away from being in the
game. Yep, the next one puts them on the line, so they've got to be careful the rest of the way.
Different look here for the Warriors. DeMarcus Cousins, he's checked in for Love. Davis comes in for Blake Griffin. KD's checked in for George. And it's James Harden in for Klay Thompson. So San Antonio going with an almost entirely new group. Embiid, he's checked in for Jokic. Kawhi Leonard comes in for Jimmy Butler. Irving's checked in for Bradley Beal. And Damian Lillard subbed in for John Wall. 17-foot shot on the way. And again, no good by Golden State. Screen by Giannis. And that one clearly a foul. Gets charge the whistle and two shots coming up. It's on Kevin Durant.
Man, that was a remarkable pump fake from Antetokounmpo. I mean, he's really good at selling that shot fake.
Taking two shots.
You can't make the second free throw either. Missing both. Warriors leading by 17. Harden's shot is off.
And they had some boxed coverage that turned into no coverage.
And a deep three from Lillard. And Davis pulls it down. Davis has got his seventh rebound here tonight. Loads it up for Davis. And finish off by Davis.
The ball here for the San Antonio Spurs.
And he lobs it up toward the rim.
And this early, really.
I got a safe route. I'm trying to make it out. Won't do the for clout. Come get with me, come get with me. I'm from the floor, see. I'm with them. Come and talk to me. You could try to walk with me, but you can't step in my shoes. I'ma clear the room, I'ma go. Pain, I still. I got a whole lot to lose, but I got a whole lot of. Controlling, doing what I do. Breaking rules might make them. Don't be a stupid. Play you a. And I'll show you what I'm in. How the you say it changed up. You was trying to get your name up. I was here chasing paper. Sorry, hey, to see you later. Alexander McQueen. That's what I rock on my feet. But I could throw in that Dior. Give me more than he means. I could throw in that Supreme. But then we past that. Where your stash at? Ain't no rap cap in my last track. 30 pull up in your dreams. Kick a cash out, let me have that. Six racks when it free. I'ma backtrack, and why you have that? But I'ma still make a scene. Let me squeeze, let me squeeze. Bad little Puerto Rican little. Turn up the heat degrees. I'm dusty. And I can surely get you. Don't play, talk to. And now you. I can see everything I need. It's all right in front of me. I just gotta grab and reach. Try to play with me. Michael Mary for the jeans. You know I keep a. I do this for all my. On the road. Know they stay 10 toes. Won't fold.
I'm really, really this time, look. I just came back for the win. Lot of new money in my hand. Gonna tell a friend to tell a friend. They say success is the best revenge. Heard they was sleeping again, saying no more. This is a rude awakening, kicking the door. Back and I'm better than ever before. Don't get it mistaken, I'm ready for. In the score, and then jump in the course, follow the back to the take the sheet off and I some more. When I'm done at the scene, I won't leave anything. You won't even know who was involved. Don't let me do it, cause I overdo it and do it till I cannot do it no. All of the data, I'm proving them wrong. Back with the classic, I know it's been long. Heard it was missing me while I was. I smell the victory, back up on top, and it's where I belong. Like it ain't me, we making history, fall through the misery, weather the storm. Can't let them get to me, no. Surprise, but R&B all over my roster. They got options. I keep a right on the dresser next to the Oscar. Applying pressure, somebody stop us. Woo! Applying pressure, somebody stop us. Running my closet, go need a doctor, go need a doctor, go need a what? I just came back for the win.
lot of new money in my head. Gonna tell a friend to tell a friend. They say success is the best revenge. I just came back for the win. Lot of new money in my head. Gonna tell a friend to tell a friend. They say success is the best revenge. So now they on my body. Made it to the top. Ain't no way that they can stop me now. They gon' say I joined the Illuminati. I got demons all around me. Tell me what they know about me, huh? I just came back for the win. Lot of new money in my head. Gonna tell a friend to tell a friend. They say success is the best revenge. I just came back for the win. Lot of new money. This is the best revenge.
Island woman dies. Sports, walang makakatigil. Brown, brown woman, rise, alamin ang yung ugat. They got nothing on us, nothing on us, nothing on us, nothing on us. Island woman, rise, walang makakatigil. Brown, brown woman, rise, alamin ang yung ugat. They got nothing on us, nothing on us.